Ah, a little chip. I'll fix that. These sides are slanted, so the legs are coming out this way. So this tenon, this cutout is actually slanted, should be this way. So there's a correct way. There's only one top and only one bottom. So this is facing back. So this is two. This is two. This is three. So this is the back rail. So if you're looking at the numbers right side up, you're in the correct orientation. So, since this is a through tenon, I don't want to file away or file too close to the end, filing away the chamfer. So I want to keep this nice and straight so that it looks good from the outside when it goes through. That's nice. Almost perfect. Now, I'm gonna take some off on this side, all the way around. When the sound changes, you know you've seen it. Still a little bit of gap here, and here, and here. But it's very, very small. I mean, I can keep messing with it until it's perfect. But this is really, really good the way it is. So I'm gonna leave it. There's a gap here and it's touching right there. And it's touching right there. So I know this leg is not perfectly round. There's a ridge running down this side, right here. This other side, this side looks good. Yep, that did it. That's the back gusset. Now this top has to fit into this slot, just like that. There we go. Focus. So the siren, we know this side is up because that's where the gusset come in. Let's number it. If this goes on the left, this is one. This is two. So let's get the right legs. This is two. And this is one. This is one. Just like that. By the way, so these will pre-assemble. You can watch the Gussets video. So let's determine which side is one and two. So this is one, and this is two. That's also a number up here. That's one. That's two. Shave off just a little bit. Okay, it's going in nicely. I don't know if this top is going in or not. So I'm gonna just mark it, see how far we're off. Get a better pencil. I have a scribe. Just scribe a line there so we know how much we're off. I mean, Okay. This side closed up. This side is open. See that gap right there?